Fallout 3. The Pit. Here's Rebel Inc. And this is our last video of the Pit series. Or you thought. So after much deliberation, I decided to go back and actually go back to the point where before we speak to Asher, that save point, and actually go the latter route, and I recorded it. And I'm going to be posting those videos, so the alternate ending, if you will. And let me tell you, it is way more tougher than this freaking bullshit. It is really, really, really tough. And I haven't used tough and Fallout 3 in the same sentence in a while, probably since Broken Steel. That's actually pretty tough. But, yeah. And if you thought Werner was a douchebag in this route, man, he's really a douchebag in frickin' the alternate ending. The shit he makes you go do. Frickin' asshole. Anyways. So yeah, I'm going to be posting those videos here in the next couple days. Alternate ending. And it's I think it's like 2 to 3 videos. I'm just going off the top of my head, but I'm pretty sure it'll be at least 3 videos. Yeah, at least 3 videos. Alright, so now before you go into the room, make sure and save, because there is a speech challenge. So if you don't want to actually fight Werner, then save there. Oh, the reason I'm looking up there is if you are trying to get all the steelery nuts, there's a big cache of them up there. But warning, there's a bunch of guys up there and like 3 turrets. So just be ready. And there is an achievement if you collect 100 steelery nuts. So shouldn't be too hard. I'm probably not going to do it. I did receive a request to do it, but I may do it later, and I'll record it. But really, it's just would be me walking around the yard, picking up steel bricks. So, check. I love this line right here. Fuck you too, fucker. I'm gone. I told you he was a douchebag. There you go. So. Alright, so now that his plan is foiled, that was the eventful dialogue with Asher. And nothing to it. Feel free to kill him if you want to take his gear. I have in my regular gameplay. I like collecting outfits. That make me gay? Nah. I just like collecting outfits. His is really freaking hilarious because if you really look at it, he's wearing a, what do you call it? Those 80s, somebody knows out there. Looks like you're wearing like 15,000 socks. Shit, I don't know what the name of it is, but that's what he looks like he's wearing, like a bunch of socks. He's gonna get, physical. Alrighty then. So anyways, back to Asher. And so he's going to tell you what a phenomenal job you've done. Tell you that you can come back anytime and get as much ammo as you want. Whoop the fucking dude. So, whatever. Ironically, what's funny is, well, never mind. I'll go into the next video and the alternate ending. Because it's funny how, never mind, I'll just go into the next video. Anyways, this is the end of this one. And I'll see you guys in the alternate vids. Peace!